modern atomic age is very gay. No, nothing is more gay than the collision and explosion of intra-atomic conflicts of nuclear disasters.
You feel that that really life is up and on.
For me, the more happy thing is nuclear distance conflict about electrons and dimensions and atoms. Everything jumping and crumbling in a completely extraordinary eurythmic feeling.